fuck my life. I just did like an entire video, 7 minutes worth of video, and the freaking sound didn't work. Like, I think I had it set to the wrong microphone and it just didn't work. Like, I went to watch it and it was just like watching this. Yeah, that's what it looked like. I'll play a little bit right here. And I probably look like a douche because you can hear me. There's a thousand words that I could say. Yeah, so this sucks. I'm gonna have to do this over breakups. And yeah, by the way, get over it. It's Monday. You're seeing my face. You're gonna see my face on Mondays now. So, we're talking about breakups. And I'm gonna try and remember what I said in my other video. God, I hate doing videos over. This is like, the worst. Take two. Never gonna say things the right way. I have two things about breakups. One, do not eat your pain away. It does not help anyone, and especially in that moment when you see your ex and you're like, damn it, I have a cottage cheese ass. Or, son of a bitch, my rolls are just falling over my jeans. Be like, yeah, hey, what's up? I look good. Get your ass in the gym. Work out at least 3 times a week. One, it's gonna make you more energized. Two, you're just gonna feel a hell of a lot better about yourself. Three, they have kickboxing like things at the gym. Dude, just let your anger out on the bags. Bam, bam, bam. So that's my first theory. My second one, god damn it, now I can't remember my second one. My second theory is that once you break up once. Don't break up twice, don't break up 3 times, don't break up 4 times, break up friggin' once. Break up once, do not get back together. It doesn't work. You broke up for a reason. Especially if they're a cheater. Don't get me started on that. Once a cheater, always a cheater. Fully believe in that. I don't understand people who cheat. What? Why do you want to cheat? If you're in a relationship, if you're not happy, I know, it's a crazy theory, but you could. You could just leave. I don't know why people don't. 90% of lesbians cheat, and then 95% of lesbians date cheaters. Like, if I knew someone was a cheater when I started dating them, I'd be like, alright, adios. Delete their phone number, because you don't want to be that drunk person at the party calling their ex or texting or anything, because you wake up the next morning and you just look at your call log and you're like, fuck, what did I do? Because when you're drunk, sometimes you think you want things you don't really want, things you don't want sober. People look better, situations feel easier, and just delete their phone number. I really hope you don't have it memorized. Who has phone numbers memorized anyway? Delete them from Facebook. Actually, block them from Facebook. Like, so friends of friends can't see, like, stalk on that. Like, it's so easy to creep on the internet nowadays. You know what they're doing. You know if their status changes. You know if their relationship changes. Don't creep. Stop being a creep. Stop being a creep. I'm talking to you. I think that's it. I'm really pissed that I had to redo this video because it wasn't as good as the first one. I can't ever remember everything I said in the first video.